Welcome to Caldwell 25 Productions. And here we go. Alrighty. Please like, share, and subscribe. And as always, let's go! Okay, we got an Oscar. Ketron. July 12th, 1897. Died January 24th, 1964. That one's almost faded off. Got a Hoffmaker. We got a Bowman. We got a Steele. This is part of the Steele transfer. I'll tell you all about it in a minute. Okay, this guy right here started Steele transfer. Eugene Ralph Steele, the biggest moving company besides Mayflower. December 10th, 1931, died December 4th, 2015. Mary Sue is still alive. And you can see it's very, very nice. And we got a Dean. We got some more flats. We'll get to them in a minute. Here's one with the weight. That would be a Freemason. We got a Showalter. We got a Gibson. We got Hitsworth. And let's go over here. We're gonna go to Big Old Betty up here on the hill. Who we got over here? We got a Dr. Watkins Longworth. 1908, died 1935. We got Jesse Massengill Longworth Strand, died born August 15th, 1903, died July 25th, 1977. It's in pretty good shape up here. Back there it ain't. You got a Ritter. And he was a Freemason, as you can see. Freemason. I'll see how high up on the food chain. We got a Dobbin. Oh, cool. Dobbins. The first mayor of Kingsport, Christian, living the faith and never fading to his duties to God or the service to mankind, he thought able to be with unfleshed devoteration for this he beloved city, making it better for his coming and leaving prosperously. And okay, and it's huge. Mr. Dobbins. That's where they get Dobbins Bennett. Okay. Got an Isaac Dobbins. Another Dobbins. I go slow. We got a Jane Dobbins. Another Dobbins. Dobbins. Let's see here. Let's go this way. We got some tore down headstones over here. Foot markers stacked up. Paul Haysworth. You got one stuck in the corner over here. We'll see about it. Hey, we got a homeless dude laying back here. See it? Good place to lay in it. Tipton. Huh. Skipton. That's a pretty big headstone. Let's see who we got here. James Hamilton Tipton died January 28th, 1879. He died March 4th, 1950. Huh. I gotta get it right, boy. I ain't done this in a while. Okay, let's get back on track here. Gregory Thompson Tipton, born December 2nd, 1913, October 6th, 1944 is when he died. We got another doctor. Let's make sure we get it. You can tell he's a doctor right there. There's the MD. That's pretty neat. I like that. We got Hilton. Got a Slaughter. Frank Slaughter's family, right there. We got a Dishner. Got another grave sinking in. Woo! Boy, she sunk in pretty good. Look at that. I mean, she just sunk in, buddy. Whew. Other than that, I'm impressed. Ain't got no more. Just up here in the corner. Let's go down over here to the cross. We got Helena Turner. Okay, cool. We got some more old ones. Let's get over this way. We'll get to the cross in a minute. That'll be our focus point. That's a La Grande. Spanish. Got another steel. Bar steel removal, home removal, and steel can still do it. Steel transfer. So if you want your house moved real cheap but real beautiful and they will pack it, call Steel. Steel's transfer. Let's see who we got here. We got a DeVault. It's in pretty good shape. Scott, Steele, Strout. Got a family plot back here. Huh. Let's see what we got back here. Brooks. Ruth Har Brooks. 1898 to 1962. Harvey C. Brooks, 1892 to 1969. Joseph Brooks, baby, 1897 to 1981. Look at this. I like this part. This is pretty neat. They don't make nothing like this anymore. Surrounded in the family. We're going to different monuments too. That's why I'm skipping. We got a Webb related to Bobby Webb. Robert Webb Racing the Third on Facebook. Webb. See what kind of names we got for Webbs. Alice, D.H. Webb, Ruth, Fred. It just keeps going. All these Webbs. There's Levy, there's a Dishlongs, there's a Hunt. We got a pitcher. Got two of them, one there and one here. We got a hunt. We blow him up. He born 1903, died 1926. There he is. So I'm going to blow him up now. Hunt, I like the monument. We got a sinking in grave right here. You can see it. Sunken in real good too. Needs to be filled in. Got another sinking one. And we got lions. It's got a decoration of a tree with sun behind it with the cross. I like that one. We got a Fraser. Hey, that reminds me of Cheers. Dobinson, Charles O'Brien Dobinson. Childress, yeah. He was born not too long ago. Died. See, rest. We got a ring. Gateway to Heaven. Not bad monument. It's been repaired. Got the urn in the center. Got a Barnell. Got another hunt. I like that one better. Brownell, not bad. Got a king. And we got Mr. Hunt. Got some pretty ones up here. The hell are you looking at? What the heck are you looking at? Whoops. We got another one sunken in. The top plate. Let's go over here and check this out. Been covered up. See what we got here. Top plate. Black, the Black family. Got another one over here, Potter. Got another doctor. '17 to 1933. Most of these were doctors, lawyers and judges. City consulate. See what we got here. A lot of them are falling in. All the graves. We got a tailor. We got a Doors. Cross white. That's an Indian, cross white tailor, Blackfoot. Got a Moore, part of Moore's Tater Chips. CEO, this is part of Taylor's. This is part of Moore's Tater Chips. Right here, CEO. Woo, I found the owner. That'll never happen again. Okay, we've got a cook. We got Princeton Howard, Isabel Smith. And somebody's been tearing up a grave. We got Linda and Isabel and Preston Taylor. 1951, died August 12th, 1967. They're tearing it up. If there's any families out there of the Taylors, you might want to come up here and kind of clean all this up. Because you know they ain't going to. I like this old wood right here. Petrified wood. I like that. And please like, share, and subscribe. And as always, let's